Cats like to do.
Then you can be on your own from now on and forever after.
Oh, Miguel is right. You worry too.
Whoa! Mo, no!
Ah, Asterix, Obelix. Oh, guess who has dropped by? My brother, Double Helix, the renowned warrior, the famous hero of the Battle of Gogovia.
Please, no flattery.
Don't forget the Battle of Parisium.
Well, I only have a few minutes before I have to go off to Parisium, so I'll just drop by and say hello to Just for Kicks and...
No!
You can't see him.
It's impossible.
He's far away. On a field trip.
It's a training program. A lot of training in the program.
Are we talking about the same kid?
There's our boy.
Yeah, look at him run.
They're landing. The Vikings are landing on the beach. We have to tell the others before it's too late.
Take it easy, one invader at a time.
That's right. They have to take the town. We will... We have to go. What are you waiting for?
What? You want to go now?
Aren't you listening to me? Don't you know who the Vikings are?
No way to help you. There's gotta be a way. Do something. Make a new potion.
I'm sorry. It's too late. I warned him, but he didn't listen.
No, a time machine. You have to have a time machine, right? I mean, turn back the clock before the sunset.
I'm sorry, Charles.
Charles, can't you see?
No!
It's too late.
No! No, it's not too late! If we just substitute an acid instead of an alkaline and... Oh, Fly! Fly, are you okay, Fly?
Charles.
No, stay away from me!